When I was about 14 to 15 years old, I ended up finding out that I had needed open heart surgery.
In 2008, TJ Carey discovered he had an extremely rare heart condition that required surgery to his right coronary artery. Luckily for him, he made a full recovery. Today, TJ is a cornerback for the Cleveland Browns. He also has a foundation that helps young people suffering from various heart conditions.
That surgery, it brings back a lot of memories because of the scar that I have. And the more and more that I talk to kids who have this procedure, the more and more I realize of how important our scar is.
For TJ, his scar serves as a motivator. He believes it actually helped him become the pro athlete he is today.
The chances of being able to achieve the dream of making it into the NFL were very slim after my surgery, and it really challenged how much I was willing to work in order to still achieve that dream.
TJ's foundation and his success on and off the field shows patients anything is possible.
TJ, what's your name?
I'm Seth.
Seth, nice to meet you, man.
On Tuesday, TJ took some time out of his busy schedule to visit Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital and tour their state-of-the-art facility, as well as visit with some kids.
I end up having to take that same test. Yeah. And so I had to take stress tests, EKGs, echoes, and I end up having to wear equipment going through high school that monitor my heart.
To have him share his stories of his surgery, his scar on his chest, having the foundation, that means the world to the pediatric patients that we take care of, but also all of our staff.
Each time TJ visits a young person, he likes to leave them with something he calls a shadow buddy.
And so what they are their little buddies, and they have a scar in the front of them. Just to display the open heart that I had and the journeys and the struggles that I went through. And then I have a card here with just a little motivational speech that I preach to everyone. I appreciate you, and I want to give that to you just to go along with your trials and tribulations that you have, and hopefully a little piece of me sticks with you.